We're here today working on the candelabrum for the living room. It's a piece of marble that we are cleaning up and helping to make it look more cohesive.
It's kind of an interesting piece because it consists of 11 kind of stackable elements, and the oldest piece, the top piece, dates probably from the 1st or 2nd century AD, and a later pieces from as late as the 17th or 18th century. It was also researched as one of the ancient marbles here at Vizcaya, of which we have about 10 or 11 pieces.
The first thing we did was to assess the damage and previous repairs and decide methodologies for moving forward. There were cracks and previous repairs that had occurred over time. Most of them are just things that happen to a piece that's been around as long as it has. And once we had determined what previous repairs were inappropriate and needed to be removed, then we were able to start removing inappropriate repairs and cleaning the surface overall. You always want to start with the most gentle means possible. The first thing we did was to dry clean, so kind of like dusting. We used soft brushes to remove debris and dust. After that, we used just a gentle detergent to clean the surface. There were areas of wax residue at the bottom that had to be removed with solvents. Then we have specialty proprietary marble cleaners that we had to use for more tenacious staining. And then once we had the marble clean and looking good, we were able to start filling losses. And we're doing this in a sensitive way that takes into account that this is an indoor museum object. One of the fun things about this project is that we were kind of on display ourselves. We got to work with the guests being around and asking us questions. And it's also nice for the guests to be able to see how much care goes into the collection that they're getting to see.
We are grateful to the villagers who are actually providing support for this treatment. In fact, over the past number of years, we have received support from the villagers for a treatment of the fireplace that you see here behind me, outdoor light fixtures on the terraces, some statuary in the gardens. And we are very grateful for that because in a way they have become partners in preservation for us at Vizcaya. And it's very important because it takes quite a bit to take care of the collection here at Vizcaya. And we really need partners and supporters in the community to do this.